Okay, here we go, let's get this thing started. Thank you for coming and welcome to Jacinto High School for the last home game of the regular season and seniors recognition ceremony. Please rise for the pledge of allegiance. Okay, ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which stands a nation under God, indivisible.
Thank you, you may be seated. And now let's give a warm welcome to our players from Tahquitz High School. At this time, we want to recognize senior Lia Carrillo, lone senior on her team. Come forward. We also want to congratulate Tahquitz for winning the league for their second time in their history. Good job, ladies. Good job, Coach April. And now to the capacity crowd on the home side. Let's make some noise for your ladies. So for a quick introduction, freshman first, Alondra Ledesma, April Salcedo, Suleika Gonzalez, and Abigail Allen. Sophomore, Daphne Vega, Jenica Arcasi, Viviana Valdovinos, Luna Perales, and Liliana Samudio. Juniors, Mia Calderon, Ena Mandujado, Berlin Tamayo, Areli Romero, Giselle Padilla, and Amy Herrera. At this time, I ask the parents of the seniors to here we go. So, team captain wearing jersey number 2 for year, Jalen Uribe. Jersey number 5, team captain Annette Arevalos. All right, thank you all for coming and let's get this game going.